This video tutorial I will explain common application properties in Spring Boot. Inside your application properties file, inside your application YAML file or as command line switches, we can specify various properties. Usually application properties file and application YAML file will be placed under resources directory. Here you can see the example. Here we are specifying the Spring Boot application server port. Go to this site to see what are the common properties we can use in Spring Boot. Here you can see core properties, logging related properties, AOP related properties, cache related properties, JMX related properties. We have used server.port that we can search here. Here you can see. And these properties belongs to server properties. Free marker related properties. So here you can see list of properties we can use in application properties file and application YAML file. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.